Wow, 31. I think I beat my professional PB by 1 second.